Wow, basket here, and it's suddenly into single figures. Here's Crook driving it. Oh, and he flushes it down!
Riley from the wing. Short. Tony Hicks got it. Long pass down to David Nimby. Their first dunk!
Heading come center. That's a big hit. What a play inside. J.R. Holder slams it in.
Surrey have led by as many as 10 points. Bristol have been able to work their way back into this one as Tony Hicks gets it to go with a layup.
Very simple but very effective.
Kai Williams do a lot of defensive work in the Eagles of 4-3, and there's a
Boggs, he throws it down, and we see that every single week.
So certainly ramping up in the second half. Navajas, great dish inside of Palmer. What a finish! Depleted, but Paul James shuffling the cards. Oh, Brandon Parrish, what a great block.